Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. So glad that you are here. Today I'm sharing with you how to use the text layout feature in Adobe Express. I'm going to be using my mobile phone to do that. So let's go ahead and dive right in. Here I have launched Adobe Express and I'll start by tapping on the plus sign on the bottom right corner and I'm going to go with the square format and I'm going to go ahead next and add an image from my phone here. I'm going to go ahead and upload it from my library. I'm going to pick photo here. I think I'm going to go with this right here. Whoops, not all these. I just want that one. There we go. I'm going to add that one photo. And when I tap on that photo, I have options here. I'm going to set that as the background. There we go. So it's perfectly set up to the background here. And now we're going to go ahead and add some text. And we're going to tap on the purple add text here. And I'm going to select all my text. I should say the add your text option. We're going to paste in some text I've already predetermined here. Enjoy what life has to offer. The next step is to select the color. We're going to go with white. And then what I want to do is change the font because I have a favorite that I like using. So I'm going to go ahead and search for that favorite one here and go Bebas. And I'll see the different options. We're going to go with bold. And I have that one selected. Now I can go to the text layout. Within the menu for text, you have all these options for color, sizing, spacing, outline, and here we have layout. And within layout, you have these four options. One of my favorites to use is dynamic. With this one, what you can do is you stretch the box out and the text will auto fit into that box. So if I wanted to do something like this, have the text here to the side. And what I may need to do with my image is slide my image to the right there. So now it fits nicely right there. So this would be an option if I wanted to use that and add it there. And then what I may do is go and change the spacing, bring that spacing down just so it kind of looks a little neater. There we go. So that's one option there with that text layout. So I'm going to go ahead and bring my image back to the center here and show you the other text layout option, which is the circle option. This one works great if you have like an image you want to kind of outline, how to say, highlight the image there, so something like that. Now if you notice, the text is kind of I would say large. So if what you'll need to do here, if you want to make the circle smaller, is bring that smaller like that right there. But if you notice, the text becomes a little busy there. So right here, what you'll need to do is go through your spacing option and you do the letter spacing. So see how it, if you increase the spacing of the letters, it kind of looks a little easier. I would say a little easier to read. I think it looks better that way. If I were to use this option, I can go ahead and stretch it out. So the tip here is to use the spacing whenever you are using the circle layout option. Now the other option here within the layout is the arch option. And what I'll need to do here is go back to spacing and I'm going to bring that spacing back down so I can see the text. There we go. And for this one, so your arch is going to be above. So if I wanted to here, this kind of looks pretty good right here as I'm doing the peace sign there. I think that works. And the other layout option is the bow. So this one would be basically the opposite towards the bottom. Now, for in this case, I don't really like the way that looks. I'm not really happy about that one, so I think I'm going to go back to the dynamic option. I'm going to place it over here on the left and then double tap on my image here and then move my picture here or do this way. Nah, I think I'll go this way. We'll do that. And then we have our text selected here. We'll go back to our spacing and again, line spacing, bring that there. If I wanted to spread the letter spacing, I could do that, but I think I'm just going to stick with that right there. Increase the size, and there we have it. Got a nice graphic created here for a post I can share on social. Maybe increase the size of my image a little bit here. That way I can give it some more space there. Perfect. There we go. Now I can go ahead and download and share this. And that's how to use the text layout feature in Adobe Express. So now it's your turn to give it a try. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, click the bell to be notified for future videos just like this one. And please do share this video with your friends. It helps YouTube share it out with a wider audience. Thanks again for stopping by and watching this video. Until next time, have fun creating. Peace.